I met my co-founder, Amanda Stenquist Warner, and the two of us together, it was like Steve, yeah, Jobs and Wozniak. Another Boston game developer. And I don't think it's a coincidence if you look at who's making games on the indie scene. Kind of starting over and doing her own thing here. That's why all the innovation is happening in the indie space. This wasn't like a liberal, like, emotional mentality here. Because, like, as a cold, hard capitalist, I think there's a lot of money to be made out there.